Nonalcoholic fatty liver disease risk factors. Nonalcoholic fatty liver disease encompasses a spectrum of liver pathology with different clinical prognoses. The simple accumulation of triglyceride within hepatocytes, hepatic steatosis, is on the most clinically benign extreme of the spectrum. On the opposite, most clinically ominous extreme are cirrhosis and primary liver cancer. The risk of developing cirrhosis is extremely low in individuals with isolated steatosis, non-alcoholic fatty liver, but increases as steatosis becomes complicated by liver cell injury and death and the accumulation of inflammatory cells, non-alcoholic steatohepatitis. Non-alcoholic fatty liver disease is the most common cause of chronic liver disease in the United States, as well as worldwide. The global prevalence of NAFLD is estimated to be as high as 1 billion. Non-alcoholic fatty liver disease is strongly associated with insulin resistance, obesity, and metabolic syndrome. However, it can also occur in lean individuals and is particularly common in those with insufficient amounts of adipose. Racial factors also appear to influence liver fat accumulation. The documented prevalence of non-alcoholic fatty liver disease is lowest in African Americans, highest in Americans of Hispanic ancestry, and intermediate in American whites.